Sam's factory. It looks very magnificent from up close. At last, I'll be able to hug him and...
Who's there?
A fat, ugly creature like you can't be my baby. So I'll smash you with my hammer!
Hello. You're calling to the Spokane Police Department. How may I help you?
Hello. My son, Jay Brown.
Mike! Charlie! I think I found a way out. Come this way, quick.
Jay, where are you going? The ladies go first.
Well, well, well. I finally have you all. Huh?
Now! Damn chubby kids! They escaped again! Oh, I can't take it anymore! This will be the last time they run away. Since I kidnapped them and locked them in my factory, they haven't stopped giving me problems! Oh, I no longer want to use them as ingredients in my special ice cream. This has become personal. Oh, I wasn't planning on resorting to this, but party's over, bastards.
I can't take it anymore. If I run... one more step, my legs will come off my body.
Charlie, keep quiet! That sound we just heard? I think I know what it is. Roz activated the security system and all the exits are sealed. But fortunately, I found this lying around a while ago and it's given me a great idea. From the looks of it, there are 3 generators supplying power to the security system. And if we can disable them, we can escape this factory. Oh, and I have this as well. The person leading the exploration of each area will carry one and use it to call the rest when they find one of the generators.
Huh! Mike, your habit of collecting junk and papers is amazing! Now let's go, team. Time to find those generators and go back with our families.
Yeah! Let's go! I'll do my best for the team. And for the people I love.
So I have to hit you with my hammer!
I will try.
I'll do my best for the team. And for the people I love.
Where do you think you are going?